Hey family, welcome to Scorpio Intuitions. I know it's nighttime and I am in the bed, but my ass can't sleep, so I figured I'll have a little talk with y'all. Family, you know, a lot of the reasons why our spirit is showing us different signs and showing us things to start looking into and how to better ourselves is so that spirit can operate in us in a ways that we've never even known, right? See, we're moving to a higher consciousness. Our DNAs are becoming very strong and powerful abilities we're starting to have. But the thing is, with those who are like us, our ability to communicate will be on a new level, meaning you'll be able to embody things that your other family members may have, like their special, like, let's just say, for instance, you are very smart in those ways of computer science, technology. It's like you could be so close, your understanding and communication with our family, our tribe will be so close to where they can have that energy, and they can become very understanding and in things of technical and computer technology, and vice versa. Let's just say if one individual was very physically athletic and very or very good at dancing or tap dancing, the thing is, then you'll be able to tap into that particular characteristic, that particular talent, that particular gift in which one of your family members have or in which spirit has shown you, or spirit they have had in their past life. You know what I mean? And with that, spirit is saying, I'm telling you to do these things, work on your body, work on your mind, work on different type of crafts, because when it is time for you to tap into the energy of your, of other, beautiful higher beings or your ancestors, the wisdom and knowledge of your ancestors, then your temple needs to be in the proper shape to receive and be able to output the information in which your ancestors are downloading them to you. See, so it's like, just for instance, let's just say that you need to take a math test or something. Your ancestors were brilliant in mathematical things of numbers. And it's like, so let's just say, like, you are asking spirit, hey, spirit, look, I need your help. Ancestors, I need your help. Let's just say they can give you that divine energy into numbers. Or let's just say in your past life, you were a mathematician. Because the thing is, we are all connected. And when we understand we're all connected, it's like a tapping into Pacific ancestors or people of our past's energy. They do it every day. They do it in how people tap into Michael Jackson's energy when they want to trigger a characteristic in their dance habit. This could be a form of dance that they've never known before, but because they are tapping into the energy and the spirit of this great person, then that person's energy is within them and they begin to move in ways that they never done before. Now, this just came to me, family, because I was sitting up here laying in bed, like, I know I can't sleep, but I was thinking about the night before when I went out and I was dancing. Now, mind you, family, I am a decent dancer, but what I was doing the other night was really kind of like, I was moving like I was a young buck, you feel me? And I ain't no whippersnapper no more. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm still in it, but you feel me? But I was just really dancing in a way that I knew it was something else, the endurance and everything from the movement, the attitude that came with the seductiveness in the dance. And I'm just like, whoa. But at the same time, my mind and my body were at one, and we knew, like, certain things that spirit wanted to, or whatever this energy was that wanted, that was capable of doing, I was not physically capable of doing. So it's kind of like having access to the abilities of great things, but if your body isn't in the energy or in the right condition to perform the acts in which this energy is able to perform, then it means you will not be able to operate in your fullness capability. Like, so that night I danced like star quality, but I could have really broke that shit down if I was in the physical shape in which I was capable of acquiring. I mean, if I was in a physical shape, then I would have been capable of acquiring more of the knowledge or body movements that, you know, was being, that was entering me. How would I say that I was a part of, that I was connected to? I don't know if that makes sense to y'all. But anyway, so Spirit is saying, look, so when Spirit is telling you work on your body, work on your health, or if Spirit is putting a book in front of you, wanting you to read it, or putting some information in front of you, wanting you to look into it, it's a reason for everything. And Spirit says, if you follow the rules, and I mean, or just follow the directions and the messages in which I'm giving you, when I'm giving to you immediately, then I could push you forward further for these opportunities. See, these are nuggets Spirit is giving you. See, just like that night. Like, if I didn't have that energy, I wouldn't have been able, I wouldn't have looked at like I was shit. I would have still been doing a goddamn 2 or 3 step. You feel me? But I was busting this shit down. Like, I was shining. You feel me? Bright like the sun. But anyway, but Spirit says, y'all, it's time for us to really condition our minds. Get in these books when Spirit tells you to read a book. Get in the gym when Spirit tells you to get in the gym. You feel me? Because you never know when that moment, when that opportunity is there for you to put, for you to just soar. I love you, family. Love yourself. If you feel what I'm saying and you understand it, just comment below. But anyway, I guess I try to lay down again. If not, you might get another video. Bye, family.